In this video, I'll be showing you how to join private server links on Roblox Mobile. Start by going to the Roblox app on your mobile and make sure you are signed in. Tap on the More option at the bottom, then scroll down and select Settings. Select Privacy, then scroll down and find the Other Settings heading. Tap on the menu below the Who Can Make Me a Member of Their Private Server text, then select the option that suits. If a friend is inviting you, then having it set to Friends should work fine. However, you may need to select Everyone to make sure it works. Next, you will need to make sure you aren't already in an experience. Alternatively, you can completely close the app to make sure. Now, find the private server link. Mine is in Discord. Tap on the link and it should open in the app. Scroll up and an open button should appear. Tap on the open button and Roblox will open. If the open button doesn't appear, then tap and hold on the link, then select copy link. Now open your browser. Any should work, but I have only tested Safari and Google Chrome. Select the address bar, then tap again. Select paste, then tap go. On Safari, you will need to click the open button at the top. On Chrome, you will need to tap allow and the Roblox application will open. If it doesn't, then go to the Roblox website and tap on the continue in browser text. Sign into your account and you will be redirected to the homepage. Select the address bar and paste in the private server link, then click go. If the private server still doesn't open, then you can try using the other browser. For example, use Chrome if Safari didn't work, or use Safari if Chrome didn't work. You now know how to join private server links on Roblox Mobile.